James Osborne, I'm taking 10 milligrams of ezetimibe. Does it have any significant anti-inflammatory effects? I've looked, but have found no studies that it does or does not. I haven't found studies that it does either. There are a few items that we know that have anti-inflammatory impacts. In terms of supplements, you have supplements like curcumin. Some of those that clearly have garlic have anti-inflammatory impact. In terms of cardiovascular inflammation, there are two medication groups that have cardiovascular anti-inflammatory impact. One of them is the groups that we all love to hate on, the statins. The most popular statin, Lipitor, doesn't have as much anti-inflammatory impact as some of the others. The two best ones are Crestor or rosuvastatin and Livalo or pitavastatin. Low doses are all that's necessary for anti-inflammatory impact. You don't need to have high doses. So if you're taking a high dose statin, you really should question that. High doses are set for focusing on LDL. Half the people that have a heart attack have a normal LDL. Just logically, how can LDL be driving as much of that as the medical community thinks that it's driving? The other drug category that helps with cardiovascular inflammation is ACE inhibitors. Ramipril, lisinopril, some of those that end with PRIL. So I hope that helps, James. And I will say this, putting those two together is multiplicative, not just additive in effect. Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable, and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process, and that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the Silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the Gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrest.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth@prevmedheartrest.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.